We are back.
We were on a short vacation.
Yeah.
Short vacation.
Very short.
Luckily, our channel was in good hands. They were in hands. Hands for sure.
Yeah, I wouldn't know if they're good hands, but they are hands, nonetheless.
Our uncles, who for some reason keep trying to say that they're not our uncles. They're definitely our uncles. But they keep saying shit about blood tests. They're our uncles, I think. Yeah, they're our uncles. I don't know what the fuck's wrong with them. But we are, we did actually go back on our own time and listen to the other song. So we are aware of it. We did hear it, but, we have not watched back the video they did, but if you want to know what we're talking about, go check that out. It was our last video. It was called I Look in People's Windows. Go watch that reaction, to that song. Anyway, we're not on that anymore. We're on a new one. The Prophecy, Dylan's in a Daze. Dylan, wake up. Dylan, wake up! Shout out Stranger Things, which Dylan has not seen, so someone tell this motherfucker he needs to watch it. The Prophecy. So, let's go! Let's just jump right into the singy song. I'm about to sing a song. Dylan, you can hear, right?
Yeah, I can.
Alright, what the fuck is this bullshit?
On the throttle, thought I caught lightning in a bottle. Oh,
bars,
but it's gone again. And it was written, I got cursed like Eve got bitten. Oh,
where
was it?
Eve
punishment. Pat around when I get home. I guess a lesser woman would have lost hope. A greater woman wouldn't beg. But I looked to the sky and said...
Okay. We got more Bible.
What did she say?
Well, we're about to find out in a minute, motherfucker. Okay? Unless you want to remove copyright off of YouTube entirely. If only I knew who to ask. Now the Sujiwajiki's gone. Who is it?
Who are you going to call? What the fuck was his name again? Do I still have this pulled up?
It's like Joe Mohan or...
Something like that.
Some shit.
CEO of YouTube
is... This is the talking, the CEO of YouTube.
Neil Mohan.
Shout out Neil Mohan. He's a real one. He's got to be better than Wojcicki. It's not a high bar, but...
Wojcicki was not a big fan of us.
This motherfucker wrote a message back to Susan. I remember that. I just remembered that, by the way. We had a video get taken down in the past, and we wrote an entire fucking email to Susan Wojcicki, and we just fucking went all out. I just remember that right now. Like, I just remember that shit. I wish we could go back. We can. Hold on, we can. We're going to do
it. Susan, you are a bit...
Was it an email or was it a fucking YouTube thing? It might have
been. No, I think it was. We may have responded through YouTube, but we may have emailed as well. I don't know. It was rather Treat Me Like I'm Dead stuff because they screwed the algorithm on it.
Oh, yeah.
Which was still rigged.
Yeah, it's bullshit. Just like the I'm not going to say that. Get the shit blocked. Good. Once again, it sounds really good.
Yeah.
It's written well.
No, I'm really liking the melody so far. Like, I don't know what it is. Like, certain melodies just flow really well, and this one's flowing really well. And same with the little faster pace as well. I'm liking the... It's not just the same speed and...
That's a little play, though. Like, I got cursed like Eve got bitten. It's like a little thing. It's like, you know, you... Like Eve obviously didn't get bitten by the snake, but she bit the apple, which inevitably bit her in the butt and got her punished. So it's a little bit of a different take.
Is this witchcraft stuff again?
No.
She didn't get cursed. She cursed something.
No, she said, I got cursed like Eve got bitten. Eve didn't get bitten, but she probably didn't read the Bible.
No, but she bit. She didn't get bitten. She got bit. Just like Taylor didn't get cursed, she did curse.
No, that's not. She's saying, I got cursed like Eve. I got cursed like Eve got bitten because Eve bit the apple and it kind of bit her in the... So I get what she's saying.
Please, I've been on my knees. Change the prophecy. Don't want money, just someone who wants my company. Let it once be me. Who do I have to speak to about if they can redo the prophecy?
The God of Abraham.
Okay. First of all, the writing is incredible.
Yeah,
I don't know
also,
what else to say. Like,
that was a really good way to bend that, because she said, don't want money, just some, which rhymes, I know it's just random, but it's a multiple syllable rhyme scheme, because mon, one,
yeah.
Some, come, That's a weird part to pick, but you know what I mean? That was an accident. My apologies, guys. You can be as mature as you want. Also, this is the second song in a row that mentions tables.
Cards on the
and
table.
Fables, actually.
Mine play out like fools in a fable. Oh, it was sinking in. Sinking in. Oh, slow is the quicksand, poison, blood from the wound of the pricked hand. Oh,
bars.
Still I dream of him.
Speak now, I sound.
Please, I've been on my knees. Change the prophecy. Don't want money, just someone who wants my company.
Play the money.
Wants me. Who do I have to speak to about if they can redo the prophecy?
Jesus.
And I sound like an infant feeling like the very last drop.
Pause.
We had time.
Yep.
Really, one of the best songs so far. I would say it's probably like
way up there. It's insane.
The writing is insane. The word like the rhyme schemes in the chorus. I don't know rhyme schemes. Just the way it's structured is genuinely very unique. It's very unique the way it's done. So I genuinely appreciate that.
No, the writing is great. The melodies as well, obviously, as I said. But
it's really well.
I'd just
done.
Be repeating myself.
Yeah, it's hard. It's hard though, because normally it wouldn't be this difficult, because it'd be easier. You know, it'd be easier to find something. It's like it's hard to find something in 30 some odd consecutive songs, in this short of period. Like it's hard to be like you can't give them all their due credit. So it's kind of iffy, but yeah.
Ups of an ink pen.
Sorry, let me.
And I sound like an infant, feeling like the very last drops of an ink pen.
More.
A greater woman stays cool, but I howl like a wolf at the moon.
Ah, woo!
And I look unstable.
She should have done that. They should take your right there and put that in the song.
Ah, woo!
That should have been. Yeah, that should have been it.
Put that in the song.
Yeah. But yeah, never mind.
But I howl like a wolf at the moon. Ah, woo!
Gathered with a coven round a sorceress table.
Okay, well.
A
well.
Woman has faith.
Well.
Statues if they're
that wasn't well. Okay.
Okay, like.
She did do that in an old cons in the Eras Tour, the little thing, and it's kind of wild, though, because she said. Gathered with a coven round a sorcerer's table, which is a coven is a basically a clan of witches. Sorceress being a witch, table being a you know, you get the a greater woman has faith.
A greater woman has faith, but even statues crumble if they're made to wait. I'm so afraid I sealed my fate. No sign of soulmates. I'm just a paper.
Wait, let's stop for a second. Wait.
Spending my last coin so someone will tell me it'll be okay.
So fortune telling shit. Okay, fortune tell. Okay, wait. Hold on. Performance of Willow during Eras Tour evokes. Yeah, I get that. Tell them about using the imagery of sorcerers as a coven to symbolize gathering of powerful like-minded women speaking empowerment and control over their own destinies. Taylor is friend, as I feel like Taylor Swift is really in control, it said. I'm going to get so together at the same place. Okay, so maybe that could have been the intention of it, to be fair. I don't know. I just know it caused a lot of issues. Oh, stop. Stop the TikTok. Turn it off. Turn off the TikTok. Turn off the TikTok tick.
Oh, my God.
Sorry. Stop. No. Be quiet. Fourth wall. Shoosh. She's howling.
No. That.
Ah, woo.
Someone please put that of me on TikTok. I give you full permission, guys, to cut that little, like,
hey, can
clip out of the
posting,
video.
Can
shove it on TikTok. Yeah, can we get a fan account on TikTok?
Can somebody make, like a TikTok where they just post our funniest clips? Because, like, eventually we're going to do it. But, like, it would be kind of cool if people just started doing it for us. Also, it would make us feel kind of special. In the good way. Not the special, like, I got bullied for growing up. It's not funny, I'm sorry. It's not funny.
Don't want money, just someone who wants my company. Let it thoughts be me? Who do I have to speak to about if they can redo the prophecy? Who do I have to speak to change the prophecy?
I really love the production swell of it. Like, it's building up really good.
It is. A lot of good vocal layers. It's probably, if you remove the witchy shit, right, it's probably, if also someone wants to give context, maybe there's like a subtle meaning behind that I'm not catching, and like maybe more symbolism in the example I don't know the word I'm looking for, but.
Look, look, if there is a way to prove that it is not Taylor Swift just saying, I am a witch, guys, if Taylor is not a witch, please let us know how, why, whatever.
When I say witch, I don't mean the stupid ass shit that people try to push, like she got some fucking green skin, throw some water on her, she's, I'm melting! Not that, okay? I mean, like, just people who, like, if, like, I'm from the South, right? Everyone knows what voodoo and black magic is in fucking New Orleans, okay? Shit's real. Whether you can say it's not, I'm not gonna fuck around with it. If you wanna go to New Orleans and walk into one of those fucking voodoo shops and say, you can't fuck with me, voodoo's not real, feel free! Feel free to do that. I'm just going to stay over here. Not that it would matter because, you know, if you're Christian, you're fine. You say a prayer, you're right. But, no curse is strong in the law of Jesus, okay? But, still, it's probably not smart to fuck with those people. Which I don't. Because I just say, you know, it's not my business. I'm just stupid about it. Jesus is more powerful than you. Right? So, if you would like to find out, I'll advise you the same thing I advised one of my friends back in the day, and that's, go find out. You come back and you tell me if it's real. That's more... That sounds
good. The song is easily one of the best on the album.
Oh, probably like, one of my probably my I'm not gonna say my favorite, but it's really fucking cool.
It's like it's top really it's easy top like five. Maybe
really,
top three.
Really
it's
good
up there.
Pickup happening right now too. That song was pretty solid too. So I'm liking this.
Like I know because I actually did say like, oh, it feels like it's dragging on a little bit and maybe like maybe it could have stopped after the original. But at the end of the day as well, we're getting some really good songs on the and while I think the highs are probably similar to the highs of the original, but the lows are a little lower on the anthology. Fuck. So it's a little less consistent than the original album, I think. But overall, we're still getting like songs like this on the...
Sponsored by Powerade. Refreshing.
No, it's
electrolytes
not.
For these. You're good.
It isn't, guys. We're not making any money off of this.
Sponsored by Taylor Swift, Eras Tour. That would be cool.
That'd be cool.
That'd be a cool one. Sponsored by Tunkies.
We should get sponsored by Taylor Swift at this point. How many videos have we done on her?
Too many, bro.
We're only doing one video a day, and how many have we dedicated to her?
Oh, fuck, man. It's gotta be at least a quarter of a year at this point.
And even the ones that aren't, how many times have we referenced her in other videos?
Oh my god, we might have 3 months worth of Taylor Swift videos alone. Taylor Swift might actually...
Yeah, we do.
Is Taylor Swift like a quarter of our uploads now? It's gotta be close.
Oh, easily.
You get 2030. Yo, shit. Yeah, that's 100. Yeah, that's probably pretty close. It's probably a little under. It's probably like a fifth. A fifth of our videos are Taylor Swift.
No, it's probably about a. It's probably about a quarter of a third.
Don't Google
it's
this.
I am. I'm looking this. It's actually not hard to look at. You just gotta look at. Okay, how many videos have we got overall?
Yeah, but you can't include. You have to figure out a way to do it without shorts. No shorts at counting.
269 full length videos.
Okay.
And yeah, about
it's about an eighth.
We've done about 60 something Taylor's, 70, so yeah, about quarter.
2 weeks is a quarter sec.
It's about quarter.
Anyway.
A little over a quarter.
Yeah, I really like the song. If you guys like this video, make sure to like this video. See what I'm doing there? If you want to subscribe, it helps our channel very much. We're nearly at 500. Subscribers, it's growing so fast. Thank you guys, seriously, because it is going up so fast right now, and it means a lot. Not that we're number watching, we're desperate for your attention. It means everything to us. We're nothing without your validation. Sorry, I don't know what that was, a little bit of a truth moment there. you leave a comment about your takes or on the song, as well as your takes on our takes from the song. Leave them down below. We'd love to have some conversation out there. Read every comment. Dylan has a new lyric video for his remix out now. It's been out for a few days now. Fuck it. I might have. No, definitely not. Yeah, definitely not for another 3 years. If you guys, you know, here's the deal. If you guys want me, no one's gonna fucking do this here. If you guys want me to release a song and you will listen to it, tell me to. If someone says release the song and you actually vow to go listen to it, I'll release a song in 2 weeks. So I'll release it 2 weeks from the day this video comes out. Whatever the.
Why don't you just do that anyway?
Because it, shut the fuck up. You're a moron. You're breaking the fourth wall. You're acting like a commenter now. You're supposed to.
I'm not a moron. Why don't you just do that? I feel like now. I feel like you're trying to give yourself an excuse.
Now they're not gonna fucking comment, you moron.
No, they will. They'll comment and say. They'll still comment and be like, "Good to know. I'm not interested."
Damn, that would fucking hurt, bro. Someone said I'm not interested. I just never made music again. Just fucking kidding. No, but seriously, if you do that, that is a vow. Because I wasn't gonna release it in 2 weeks anyway, because I had a plan behind it. But if someone comments, I will just. 2 weeks. The only reason I wouldn't do it in a week is because it has to be kind of put on DistroKid like a little bit in advance. So, the nearest Friday to when you comment this, other than if it's within 3 days, irrelevant. Dylan, I think this is where you say.
Wow, wave of tiredness just hit me. Goodbye.
Bye, fellas.